I'm at least back reporting.
So ask Robert some questions while I look this up here.
What, Rafa on the camera?
Why not? He's always high. Maybe he has great questions.
Robert Mayer at 7:40.
Okay. Robert, tell Rafa about the Manny Pacquiao fight. How excited are you that he's fighting Jeff Horn and it's on Saturday on ESPN?
Well, that's a good thing about it. You know, everybody gets to see it over here because people were not going to order it if it was on pay-per-view. So it's good that it's on ESPN. You know, that new thing that Top Rank is doing, I guess it's going to be good for all the boxing fans that could watch that for free. You know, they're going to have...
ESPN's not free.
Wow.
Yeah, yes.
No. You have to pay cable. You have to pay cable, but it's not pay-per-view. No, HBO, you pay different. You pay like $10 for
the channel.
And then for HBO.
It's a package. Yeah, that's a good camera right there.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You can zoom in.
So what you're saying is that?
There you go. Well, teach me, bro. You got to teach me.
So people get to see it. Very few people are going to. We're actually going to see it. Because they're not going to order it.
But Robert, nobody knows who Jeff Horn is.
I don't know who he is either. But
would you recognize him?
No. If you show my picture right now, I don't know who Jeff Horn is.
I just saw him online just recently. Yeah.
He looks like a white guy.
I don't remember. I don't remember.
You can show him. You know. Now that he said he's white,
he's talking to Jeff Fennec.
You can say it. He's black. He's.
Chema, let me see that girl. Let me see that girl, bro. I can't remember how she looks.
Hold on. I'm going to try to find you the picture that he took the day he met Manny for the press conference.
Why, why'd you leave us?
I'm excited to meet Manny.
Faye called me. He left us.
He was too excited. He was looking like he was about to ask for a lot of
people. Faye called me.
Hold on. Okay. So... Robert, this is Jeff Horn.
You didn't, I had no idea what that was. It's gonna be hot here, huh?
It's not even that bad, though.
I actually did tell him.
He came ready. He came in shorts, flip-flops, t-shirt. But he didn't tell his buddy. He didn't get you the memo.
Nah, he's from Corona, so he knows.
He didn't get the memo.
It's a Corona. Hey, it's hot today.
Yeah, but he probably thought it was from Corona, probably thought he had AC in the gym.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.